Okay.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash. I want to tell you about the three fellas that make the great sound behind me. Two of them have been with me for about 13 years. There's Marshall Grant. From Jackson, Tennessee, W.S. Holland. And just recently joining our group from Tulsa, Oklahoma, Bob Wooten. I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around the bend. At night, seen the sunshine, I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. Yeah! But that train keeps a-rolling, on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. There's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. Hey, one more time. But if they'd freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, then I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. Gonna stand my ground, won't be turned around. And I'll keep this world from dragging me down. Gonna stand my ground, and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand my ground, and I won't back down. Well, I know what's right. I got just one life. In a world that keeps on pushing me around, but I stand my ground, and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand my ground, and I won't back down. No, I won't back down.
So what do you want to hear? All right. All right. I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that's mine. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. Yes, I'll admit that I am a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tide that's mine. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
It all began when they took me from my home and put me on death row, a crime for which I'm totally innocent. I began to warm and chill to objects and their feel, a ragged cup, a twisted mop, the face of Jesus in my suit, those sinister dinner deals, the meal trolley's wicked wheels, a hook bone rising from my food, and all things either good or ungood. And the mercy seat is waiting, and I think my head is burning, and in a way I'm yearning to be done with all this weighing of the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth, and anyway I told the truth, and I'm not afraid to die. I hear stories from the chamber. Christ was born into a manger, and like some ragged stranger he died upon the cross. Might I say it seems so fitting, in its way he was a carpenter by trade, or at least that's what I'm told. My kill hand's tattooed evil across its brother's fist. That filthy fire, they did nothing to challenge or resist. In heaven his throne is made of gold, the ark of his testament is stowed, a throne from which I'm told all history does unfold. It's made of wood and wire, and my body is on fire, and God is never far away. Into the mercy seat I climb, my head is shaved, my head is wired, and like a moth that tries to enter the bright eye, I go shuffling out of life just to hide in death a while. And anyway, I never lie. And the mercy seat is waiting, and I think my head is burning, and in a way I'm yearning be done with all this weighing of the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. And anyway, I told the truth, and I'm not afraid to die. And the mercy seat is burning, and I think my head is glowing. And in a way I'm hoping to be done with all this twisting of the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. And anyway there was no proof, and I'm not afraid to die. And the mercy seat is glowing, and I think my head is smoking. And in a way I'm hoping to be done with all these looks of disbelief. A life for a life and a truth for a truth. And I've got nothing left to lose, and I'm not afraid to die. And the mercy seat is smoking, and I think my head is melting. And in a way that's helping to be done with all this twisting of the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. And anyway I told the truth, but I'm afraid I told a lie.
I found a little old note where her head belonged. It said, "Dear John, honey, baby, I'm long gone." When I heard a whistle blowing and the big wheels were turning, I was scared as I could be. I put on my overalls and I headed to town, gonna bring her back with me. I asked the man down at the station if he'd seen her there. I told him all about her pretty eyes and long blonde hair. He spit his tobacco, said, "I'll beat that blame. I believe I did see her leaving on the eastbound train." I bought a round trip ticket on the eastbound train. I was broke as I could be. But when I come back, I gotta buy another ticket. Gonna bring her back with me. Well, I got off the train somewhere in Arkansas, and I worked up the guts to call my mother-in-law. She said, "I'll tell you where she is if you act right. She's working 4 to 12 at Trucker's World tonight." Well, when I walked in, she saw me, and she took off her apron, and she grabbed her going-home hat. She bought a ticket with her tips. Now we're curled up on a sofa, me and her and that mean-eyed cat.
Special hello to all the men here at the prison that are not with us tonight, but they couldn't get to find a key to the door or something. Couldn't let a bunch of them out here. I wish every one of you could have been out here with us, all you guys. I understand they're piping the show in to yourselves or somewhere that supposed to be what, listening. Maybe it's not closed circuit television that you have in here, is it? Anything like that? No. Anyway, hello to all you fellas that can't see the show tonight. We wish you could all have been here. We have had a ball, have we not? Well, if they free me from this prison, if that railroad train is mine, then I'd move it on a little farther down the line, far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Tennessee 3, Pearl 1, the Cubs out there, the Stafford brothers.